I swear it's time to keep these feelings.